We believe that in our dresses, women will create their own safe haven where there is always a place for simple joys. One June night, I, Julia, got the idea to create the Little Woman Atelier brand, inspired by the characters of the four March sisters, Meg, Jo, Beth, and Amy, from the novel Little Woman. I remember the next morning, overwhelmed with emotions, I called my mother Tatiana and sister Luisa to share my thoughts. My family supported me, and after a while, we started working together. My first sketches were brought to life by our mother, who makes any wish a reality. Every weekend for many months, I visited my parents and we engaged in the development of our dresses. Mom created patterns and sewed the first dresses on an ordinary sewing machine. When the dresses were ready, we sent them to Luisa in France, where she lives with two little kids and her husband. Together, they traveled around France and made wonderful shots for us. The dresses have been warmly received by our growing community of amazing people on Instagram. Without them, this success would not have happened. We believe that our dresses are not just garments, they are a tradition passed from mother to daughter. The tradition to keep your home warm, have the courage to go your own path to love and be loved, and always remain beautiful. Nowadays, we have our small studio. We are trying to create comfortable jobs for our employees and pay decent salaries. Mom became the main person in production. She forms orders and controls the quality of our products. Anna helps bring my new designs to life. The ladies Gulnar and Taisia sew clothes and Rosita packs the orders carefully. Each button covered with linen is handmade by my dad on a mechanical machine. He cuts each linen circle himself and makes the fabric covered buttons for your future dresses. The younger brother is responsible for shipping of the parcels. Svetlana communicates with clients, requests measurements, and makes sure that each client is satisfied. My spouse takes care of all administrative work and improves the site. My dear sister Luisa and I create the content. All of us are united by the belief in slow fashion, the desire to reduce the amount of consumption. After receiving the order, every item is individually cut and sewn with our hands without spending extra energy and resources. So it takes 4 to 6 weeks to finish. Linen has a special energy. It is durable and products made from it can last for decades. Linen complies with environmental requirements. While growing, it consumes hundreds of times less water than cotton. The design of our clothes does not depend on the season. Each dress is loved and adores a woman for a long period of time. We strive to create minimum waste from production. We use recyclable packaging and linen leftovers are used to make buttons and bags for storing spare buttons. We also make donations to the foundations of children with cancer on a regular basis. When the dresses are ready, we carefully wrap them. Then we add in charming little woman cards, illustrated for us by talented artists. We do not follow trends and we do not plan to sew new collections every season. Everything is created by inspiration and opportunity. Our team is trying to make each dress radiate love, so that it gently hugs its owner and gives joy for many years with care for the environment. Great things can happen when we work together.